tonight. At the end of every game, you get a text message.
Steve.